Hello and welcome back to episode 5 of Itz Jyro's Top 5 Battlefield Plays. Dropping at number 5, we got Gunner J48 playing on in canals for some rush. Gonna be dropping down that C4. And you know what, man, he might as well get a multi-kill for it and then one more. And man, like, that's just such an awesome clip, but you gotta watch out for that Amtrak, man. Watch out for the Amtrak. Coming in at number 4, we got X-Foser playing on some in canals for TDM. We got some JNG90 gameplay. He just took down 4 people. That's number 5. He's running with 100% accuracy. Number 6, sees a guy way up behind. Number 7, then catch you off the spawn for number 8. Oof, very nice. Holding our number 3 spot once again is Rose Skizzles playing Gulf of Oman Conquest Assault. He's on attackers, sees a guy up there on the construction building, takes a shot, double headshot collateral, 412, 410 marksman headshot. Dropping at our number 2 is AOD Sergeant HBK, and today's number 2 and number 1 kills are going to be amazing in my opinion. Getting shot in the jet, so he jumps out, fuck that, shoot at me, I shoot you, and take out your jet, buddy. Let's take a quick insta replay of that in slow motion. Check out this extreme accuracy and reaction time. Very nice, HBK. And finally, our number 1 play of episode 5 of my top 5 plays. We got Appletini playing on Karg Island in the jet. And we're going to keep it true to the Rondazook clips from number 2 and number 1 here. Now, the best thing about these Rondazook clips is whenever you get the hate message in return for totally owning a noob that is trying to kill you. So let's just take a look and see what Appletini can do. He's looking for someone. Alright, he's slowly making that ascent to the heavens. Maybe not. Now he's getting shot. Now this is extreme reaction time right there. 110%. Replay the video because you're not going to see a replay. Look at that. That looked totally sexy. Oh, noob. Noob. Appletini is the noob, haha, sure. You guys agree? Is Appletini the noob or the guy who died by the Rondazook? Comment below and tell us what is what. Who's the noob, huh? And finally, our bonus clip of the episode comes to us from SeltzThoyer89. He actually held a top 1 spot on a previous play for Battlefield Bad Company 2. His name was ValiantThor89, so check out this funny clip that happened to him. Anyways, if you all enjoyed this top 5 plays, then be sure to slap that like button below. If you want to submit your clips, we accept any Battlefield game on any system. Upload it to YouTube, send me a PM, and I will definitely check it out. If your clip does not make it onto the top 5 plays, then it will be making it into a community montage that I will be putting out soon. So I hope y'all enjoyed the video, and if you did, then be sure to comment below and slap that like button. I want to see 100 likes. Come on now, motherfuckers, slap it.